What's happening, YouTube? It is T-Walls, and today we are playing more Random Boar from Itch. Maybe Random Boar. You guys know I say like Random Boar or something, and they just end up being not that scary, but they're just like a little bit. I mean, this batch of games does look pretty good, man. So you guys check these games out for yourselves. Check out the game devs. I love giving them a shout out, man. Let's get into it, man. Says mash any button. Let me play Scorching Rain. Oh, mash any button presents. That's the name of the game, like the team or whatever. I'm sitting here like, is that an action that they want me to do? Okay. Yo, some of these indie games actually go in even more than like better than actual studio games. Oh my god. What's going on here? What is happening here? Oh, I got chips and everything? Okay. Dang, bathroom kind of small. Like for me, like I'd be taking up like all this space right here. This is... They didn't give me no objective though. What am I supposed to do? Well, first of all, we'll turn that off. Yeah, and it gives me like no... Up the flashlight. Okay. That's a pretty, pretty interesting sounding light there, I guess. Am I supposed to bounce? Hold on. Ballers, gangster lawyers. Was okay, hold on. This game is... Wait, do I turn off all the lights? Hold on. This game gave me absolutely no objective. So it's like an interesting game though, but it's gotta, you know, tell us something. Just kinda do as I've been here and nothing. I'm about to say, he better not be following me. Okay. Operation Scorching Rain. So, maybe these are the objectives. You spoke with the landlord. Says his office packing everything. Just small suitcase. When I approach him, he starts to become increasingly uneasy. He told me he is leaving the city and never coming back. He told me he saw a strange figure outside the building the previous night. Somebody standing there ready to come home or something. I don't know. Before I could ask any real questions, he bolted out of the door. Spew! Day two. The suite I am in... Oh, wait. The suite I am in belonged to a missing resident. They haven't been found yet. The utilities here will not last much longer, so I must use my time wisely. Great, A3. I am hearing strange noises, like a screech, but only when the lights are off. Whatever this creature is, it doesn't seem to like the light. Good thing we got a flashlight. Other than that, I have not noticed any other supernatural happenings. Day four. This will be my last day. I've been trying to not sleep as long as I could, but it's no use to stay here if I can't continue to do my job properly. All I have to do now, check my laptop to make sure all your documents are ready for upload. Okay. Documents, other apps, warning. They are coming. Okay. That is, that boy's dome is on. Yo, what's up? He failed. Hold on, did I get claps? Wait. I failed. Hold on. Blood. Wait, what? I'll turn the light on. Am I good? Okay, okay, chill. What the heck is that? Turn the lights back on. Okay, okay. So it should be good. Okay. What I thought, I think, I was thinking I was something. What is this? Why is a bloody milk, a bloody cart coming to buy her? Why is it still telling me to press F for flashlight? Can we leave now? I want to get out of here. Game devs, please. That door need WD-4000, bro. Okay, okay. Oh. The heck was that? So I was like, oh! Yo. That's the thing we got something about Dragon Ball Z, though, right? I failed. I don't know what the heck I'm doing wrong. Game devs. You gotta let me know about this one, man. You gotta let me know about this one. I don't know how the heck I'm failing. I'm just trying to take care of business, man. Scorching Rain, though. It's a good game, though, y'all. Good game. We're gonna move on to the next one. The Nest. Let's go. The Nest game devs. I've seen this on a site. I've seen this on an itch. And I'm like, look, I got to hop on this. This looks good. Oh, no, I'm so used to clicking stuff to sometimes interact, so I'm sorry. This is kind of reminding me of Amnesia Rebirth because of all this right here. Oh, wait. I think these are the same two papers that they had on the itch page thing. So I take it we're ready to go. We're ready to set sail in the nest. Or look for the nest, or are we in the nest now? Or... find out that and more here shortly. Oh man, is he by himself, or I mean, it's multiple tents. Did they like split up or something? Did they get clapped already? Oh, it's multiple ways to go. What is happening here? This is crazy. These look like big protein bottles down here. Big protein tubs. Hopefully boy got a gun or something. Some extra batteries too. Goodness. Okay. Okay. Going right this time. Oh man, yeah, give it up for these game devs making crazy games like this. Like me, I wouldn't get out here and do anything like this, so I don't know where the game devs get the idea of, like, let's make a game where somebody is by themselves, no gun, no animal crackers, like no food or anything whatsoever, and they're gonna go set sail and look for it. Am I dead? Okay. Okay, I thought it's about to... So this is like a little ant colony thing. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dumb dead. I'm super dead. Stop turning off the light. Oh my god, please, please, bro, please, no. No. This reminds me of Devour after you get clapped and that spider thing, you gotta start going through those caves thing. Y'all know what I'm talking about. If you know, you know. Mm. What is this? What is this kind of material? Does any kind of bug make this? Okay. Let's not go there. Wait a second, hold on. I hear some commotion. the heck is this? Game devs, this is visually nice. I like this. Where do I go? Wait. Oh, do I go over there? I just came from there, right? Yeah, I just came from... Did I come from this way? Oh, did I come from there? Oh my god. I lost my sense of direction. Let me see. Let me see. Oh, no, it's definitely in here. Oh, great. Please don't. Okay. I hope the game devs put something in here in which I can't fall off of this thing. Because that would be catastrophic. Bro, this is a crazy nest, man. Boy, damage. What's down here? Oh, it looks trippy in here. Hold on, I can't move. Okay. There we go. We're back at it. So are the ants dead or are they asleep? Or do they just not care about me? Am I an ant too? Of course I'm not an ant. I just left a tent. And I got a flashlight. Flashlight putting a little bit of... Okay, no, can't do that. Flashlight putting in some work. Must got them energizers in it. Oh, my God. Wait, I can't. Hold on. Thing is, I don't know what the heck I'm doing. I'm probably going the wrong way here. I think I'm going the wrong way. Hold on. Let me just jump over all that and come over here. Yeah, that. Whoa. Okay. Got a little bit of H2O down here. Okay. This water probably really... Yeah, look at this. You can see through it. This is really pure water down here. It's gonna have no pollutants down here. Okay, wait. Wait a second. Wait a second now. Seems like the water's getting a little bit deeper. Seems like it's getting a little bit colder. Okay, we're good. We're out. It's crazy dark back there. Like, I can't even see. I can't see nothing, man. I can't see nothing. Let's press on. Good morning. Peace. Yo. nice. Yo, I was up in there like, yeah, what's up? Nice. That was a nice game. We're gonna move on to our last game, y'all. Okay, so I tried to load up another game and it was acting a little bit weird when capture right, and then when you did capture it, like, it froze OBS or something, and it was just acting weird. So this last game right here, it's called Late Shift. And you guys know how late shifts can be a little bit scary. Read the note left by the owner. Wait, where the heck am I working? Working up in the sky or something? Okay. Read the note left by the owner. See, this is, I like games like this. I get up in here and it tells me exactly what I have to do. And I remember trying to play a game like this and it was like in Russian or something else. So I couldn't even like read it. Like I was playing it. The game dev was in the room because it was on Twitch, but that still wasn't a help. I kind of have to leave early. Where in the heck did you go? You do remember store routines, don't you? Nope. Don't forget to take the return products to the shelf. Oh, wait. Okay, so the stuff is returned, so we're just going to put it right back on the shelf. So it might be half full, and it's going right back on the shelf. Take the trash out. Where am I taking the trash out to? I can't even see anything. Don't leave any mess behind. Most important, you must not let anything in. What about, like, what do you mean I can't let anything in? This is a store, right? I'm trying to run a business here. Okay, wait. Okay, how do I... Oh, escape. Duh. Like front door. Okay, so apparently... Hold on. How the heck do I lock it? Oh. Okay, never mind. It's locked. Okay, put goods back on a shelf. Where are the goods? Where are the goods? Must be back here. Yes. Is this it? Wait, why is everything? Hold on. This can't be it. Hold on. Because why is this thing? Or it must be talking about the shelf back here then or something, maybe. I don't know. It's got it. Hold on. But there's no way of doing this if the thing is going to keep. Hold on. Let me see something. Okay. This isn't right. Hold on. This isn't right. Why is the door closed and everything? Hold on. This better not be right. If I get to put this on here, there's something wrong with this game. Okay, no. Wait. No, it would go back differently if that was it. Okay, so we might be onto something. I think. Okay. I was about to say there's no way of getting stuff in and out of this door. In and out of this room, I should say. Duh. Oh, okay, yeah, I see. Sorry, y'all. Low IQ. I'm really sorry. Okay, we got it, game devs, we got it. Don't hurt me. Don't unsubscribe. Don't dislike. Yo. Okay. I was tripping. I'm like, bro, they want us to put the thing back there. Like, the door is only open for like 2.5 seconds. So that means I gotta go back out there and get that one. Golly, where's that thing at? Where's that thing at? Low IQ gamer. Okay. It should have been a little bit more specific on, like, the shelf. I come, like, when I pick stuff up, like, I'm extremely slow, man. Like, this thing weighs a lot. Game devs, I can't even. There we go. Y'all like that high IQ strategy right there? Tell the customer that we are closed. Like, we are closed, boy. Where'd you come from? Or girl. I said talk to our front of the store. Did she just go to the back of the store? Like, what's going on? Okay, where's the trash bin? I'm scared. Where did the trash go? Where's the old girl at? Is he humping the bag? What are you doing? Come on. It is over here. Okay, game might just have, like, minor bugs or something, but... Oh. Should get back in the staff room. Yeah? If I say close it, don't take time to close it now. Where's the staff room? I heard something drop. I should take a look. Oh, my God. Hurt something job, but I should take a look. No, you shouldn't. No, you shouldn't. Oh. What's this? Oh. Ho-ho-ho-ho. No. No. Need the place via the front door. I'm not going to. I'm pretty sure I just seen an old girl in here. I'm dead. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I'm dead. Please. Please. Hide in a freezer. What the heck? I wouldn't hide in no freezer. Okay. This game is definitely nice. It's old girl that was in here. I seen her. Please leave. I don't have any money or anything, so just take whatever you want and leave. Call the boss. Forget the boss. I'm calling the... I will bounce. I'm like, look, I'll call the boss when I get home. Somebody get clapped in here. Oh my god. It's it coming this way. I need to hide. I want to see. Get out of here. Oh. Dang. That was a nice little, who is that girl, though? You can, like, see, like, through her, like, I can see the locker through her eyes. That was pretty scary. But, yo, if you guys enjoyed these games, check out the games. Check out the game devs, man. Itch.io, bro. I always give a proper shout-out to the game devs. They put in a lot of time, a lot of work, and they, you know, making these games. They're starting off small, and they're trying to make it big. So go over there. Check them out, man. And as you guys are supporting them, support me by hitting that like button, share, comment, subscribe, all that good, basic, standard YouTube stuff that should be done on every video, not just mine, but, you know. But also follow me on Twitch because I do go live over there regularly. Once again, if you guys like the gameplay, if you guys like the games, check out the devs. Check them out. Please check them out. And with that being said, man, I'm going to catch you on the next one.